everybody out of the train. New York City, don't need no more lawsuits.
Yo, you ever have like one of those days when things go wrong in the craziest way? It happened to me, I was pissed is all I could say. I think it was like the 5th or the 4th of May. I'm late for a meeting, eyeballing the clock. I get to the whip and break the key off in the lock. That make the situation worse. My girl has a spare and I'm not trying to screw this up, cause it's the deal of the year. So I talk to myself, Rue, calm down, maintain. I get the bright idea, I'm gonna hop on the train. So I run to the station, I hurry and pay my fare. I scurry to the platform, the train's right there. Oh yeah, things are starting to go as planned. As I'm getting on the train, I bump into this man. We pause for a second, he gives me a dirty glare. But I'm not a savage, so we ain't going there. Boom, boom, doors closed, everybody on. That's when I realize my wallet is gone. I'm trying to keep my cool, but at this point it's so hard. Good thing he didn't get my cash, I ain't stressing the card. I try to relax, it's just about 10 stops. I'll be there in 15, 20 minutes tops, the train stops. Now here comes the cops, know it's the bomb squad. And they holding a black box. As they come through, I hear a loud tick-tock. It's clear we're all gone as if this motherfucker drops. Next thing I know, I hear what sounds like shots. Guess what? The motherfucking black box drops. But it doesn't explode, it's just a whole lot of smoke. The pregnant lady next to me so shook, her water broke. On my mind making my meeting, and after that the bar. ESU comes through and evacuate the car. Aw, nah, it's just one of those days. But I know shit happens, so I ain't phased. I go with the flow and I ride the wave. Cause as long as I'm alive, I'ma do it my way.